Are you toothless but love to eat these things and really miss it? Let me give you an easy method so that you can enjoy your favorite snacks even though you're working with gums. Could your gums handle that level? No? Let's go again. Well, do you still have some teeth left? And the little that you have could handle this amount? It could? Well, alright. You could stop there and enjoy. But those who have barely no teeth at all will keep going. Voila! So all my no teeth people, you can still enjoy.